win. Today we're going to try our luck at Bar K for the first time. See what it's about. Right, pups? We're going to try Bar K? You don't even know what that is. Dog park instead. Like to do things cheaply, get the cheapest stuff, pay the least or nothing at all, are always the ones who end up costing themselves and everybody else around them a lot more. I'm not saying buy the most expensive, but usually you get what you pay for. iPhone 7 Plus, but I think the load limitations that are actually on the gimbal are right at the end of the weight of the 7 Plus. Well, if you add a case to it, it's going to go over that load limitation, and it barely balances as if it is when you put your phone on there just completely naked, much less adding a microphone or anything to it. So I won't use a naked phone on anything, because because, you know, when you're walking around and stuff, you bump, you drop your phone, everything. It needs a case. It needs to be protected. So the if anybody's wondering about the Smooth Q, the 7 Plus will not work on it. It'll only work if it's just completely just the phone itself and nothing else. And as you know, I like to use a lavalier microphone and everything else. And so iPhone 7 Plus, no go, which is fine. I have the SE here. And I use the SE as, I've got the tracking on. The tracking seems to be much better than the Osmo. I can never get the Osmo to work. But this phone is light and small enough. I have a case, a really good waterproof case for it. And so, this is working. And then I can just use the 7 Plus to edit, since it's a bigger phone. Well, anyway, ta for now. Doggies to their favorite store. Ain't that right, dogs? Go in your favorite store? What's your favorite store? Where are we going? Some water. Go ahead, drink, Stella. The treats. Treats. Stella. Go ahead, eat. We have a way of making her eat. Sniffy, 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 sniff. Sniff, 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 sniff. Now, these are not free samples, Mr. Jim, but we got ourselves some treats, treats. And I think we'll go, maybe have some coffee or something. On a hot day. Right, doggies? Right? Whoops. Jimmy, come back here. Escapee. Right. Sit. Sit, sit, sit. Thank you. The dogs are eating their whipped cream. They love it. Even Stella over here loves it. I'm trying to do this without disturbing her. She's eating it. And you can't get her to eat anything. Of course, hiding under the table to do it. Whey shake. Mm-hmm.
okay for the first time.
Jimmy, want this ball? Get the ball. Come here, Jimmy. Bring me the ball. Really? Seriously? You're going to be possessive of that ball? I mean, like, there's a severe shortage of balls here.
What you thinking, Stella?
What you think, huh? What's up? Here you go. Here's the ball. All right, get the ball. This ball. Gotta drop that ball. You want this ball? You drop it? Alright, there you go. Here you go. Get the ball.
I'm so confused.
There is nothing like a nice, cool ice bath.
Does that feel good, Stella? Does it feel good? Does it feel good?
Yeah.
Nice and cool, huh?
Ah, it's nice and cool. It's right here with the breeze coming in.
Is that your ball, Jimmy? Is that your ball and no one else's? You found the ball?
Well, that was our first experience at Bar K, and I think we liked it. The doggies enjoyed running around. Jimmy was chasing the ball around a lot. And, Stella was ready to go towards the end, but you know, she's always like that. So, yeah, Bar K is here in the West Bottoms. This is their temporary place. It's called Bar K Labs, I guess. Eventually, they're trying to get a place in Berkeley Park, partly under the bridge there, and it'll be a bar, coffee house, dog park, all in one, which I think it'd be a pretty cool idea. Well, anyway, I'll go see if there's anything happening in Aegis. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
overall, today has been a productive day. Not bad for a day off. Let's see, what did I do? I got all this stuff for the camera to get it to work with the different devices. And everything's working fine, and I went to check out Barkay Dog Park and took the doggies there. Oh, we went and got them some treats. And then I did a multi-camera recording of Arnie's band, The Rough Tet, and on the way home, I caught some weather, and it's still going on, kind of booming actually. So yeah, pretty productive. So I'll call it a day. What is it that I say? Oh wow, that was pretty loud. Anyway, I forget what I say. So see ya.